Mrs. Fraser Goatley wanted to take time just to say thank you, ma'am, for all that you've done for the Du Bois Academy. Looking back over time, you were the first, very, very, very first employee that was hired on at the Du Bois Academy alongside me. So I just want to say thank you for all the time and the dedication that you put in. You have a track record of starting new schools and going new places and providing beautiful opportunities and experiences for students. So as you transition from the Du Bois Academy, I just want to thank you again for all of your hard work and diligence. And I'm very, 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 very excited for the young ladies, the gems, as you all are referring to these beautiful young ladies as, at the Grace James Academy of Excellence. I look forward to working with you over the course of time. And again, just wanted to say thank you very much. And outside of me, there's also some other folks that wanted to say some things to you. So we love you and wish you nothing but the best.
Hey, Ms. Fraser Goatley, wanted to send best wishes your way for your new position at the girls' school. I know you're going to do wonderful. I wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done for me at Du Bois. Love ya. Gonna miss ya.
Hey, LaTanya, TT, this is not goodbye. This is see you later. I've enjoyed working with you for the past 2 years, and we will definitely hang out and talk often. You're going to be great in your new role.
LaTanya, we will miss you. Thank you for being a part of the Du Bois family. You're always going to be a part of our family, so we really appreciate you. Thank you.
Hi, Ms. Goatley. Hope you do well during this pandemic. Thank you for your time at Du Bois, and have good luck in
Ms. Fraser Goatley. You've got to be one of the most relatable administrators I've ever worked with. And I know we didn't get to work together that much, but I felt most accepted by you. And you are just phenomenal at communicating expectations or follow through. You're on it. You're honest without being nasty. you don't let things fall to the side. And I just appreciate you so much. I almost followed or tried to. Good luck. If there's anything I can help you with, let me know. But I'm happy at the board.
Richard Goatley, congrats on the new job and best of luck. Thanks for everything that you did for Du Bois and for the faculty.
Hey, LFG, just wanted to get on here and say once again, congratulations and wish you nothing but the best. Take care.
I'd like to thank Ms. Fraser Goatley for allowing me to go to the camp and giving me opportunities and being a great, great, great vice principal.
Hey, LFG, congratulations on your new role. I have loved collaborating with you, my partner in crime, these last 2 years. I know that we'll continue to work together as you transition to the girls' school, but I'm so happy for you. We're going to miss you so much, but I look forward to continue working together.
Hey, Ms. Fraser Goatley, it's Ms. Washington. I just want you to know that you are definitely one face that I'm going to miss in the place next year. I just want to thank you for all your hard work and your dedication. I want to thank you for serving on my committee. During my EDS program, all of your words of advice, your words of encouragement, your prayers, and just for being real, like just authentically you. I'll never forget the day that we sat in your office probably for over an hour just bonding and talking about some real life things. So I really appreciate just all of your advice, your feedback. Please take care of my baby next year. We're going to miss you so much, but I know you're going to do such an awesome job. So good luck with everything. Love you, boo.
Ms. Fraser G, I'm going to miss all the wisdom and support that you gave me throughout this year. I'm happy for you. I wish you the best of luck, and I can't wait to see all the endeavors that you all accomplished at that new girls' school. Good luck, and hope to see you soon.
Ms. Fraser Goatley, I just want to take a moment to thank you for everything that you've done to help me with gifted and talented students, as well as just starting a new school year, starting a new school. I cherish all of the knowledge that you've shared with me. I wish you the best of luck, and if there's anything I can do to help, please let me know. Good luck to you. See you soon.
Ms. Fraser Goatley, I'm still mad at you. Didn't nobody say you could leave? But anyway, I'm gonna miss you, but I'll see you when I get to help out at the Grace James Academy. And I love you, and I won't get to come in your office, but that's okay. I'll be all right. We Taurus have to stick together, so take care. Bye for now.
Ms. Fraser Goldie, this isn't a farewell, but it is a send-off, and good luck with the next step in your career. I work with you in various roles, whether it's REACH, whether it's through the AP program, an AP, and each of those, I mean, you've been great at, so I'm quite positive you're going to be phenomenal at the new school. So good luck with that, and I'm sure I'll see you soon.
LFG, Mr. Kennedy here. Just want to thank you for everything you've done at the academy. Especially want to thank you for waiting for me to return from Hawaii to be a part of this academy. And I wish you the best in your future endeavor.
Fraser Goldie, you were helping me even before I came to the Du Bois Academy. You greet us in the hallways, you lead student council, and you do even more. Thank you for being amazing.